weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
Spy team Zuno requests immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the world.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Busy day.
How many
defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Looks like
Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Dropship! Covenant dropship inbound!
The Covenant are dropping in behind us! We're trapped!
Stationary guns.
Roger! Hold here and cover the Master Chief!
Thank you.
advertising. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside. Control center. Try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools, they must have known, there must have been signs.
Slow down, you're losing me.
The Covenant found something, buried in this ring, something horrible, and now they're afraid.
Something buried?
Wait. The captain! We've got to stop the captain!
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find Keys, stop him. Before it's too late!